former Umno Supreme Council member Isham Jalil urged the government not to take the issue of Asia Mobiliti Technologies Sendirian Berhad lightly. He said this is as it may create a negative perception among the public. Elaborating, he said under the law there is a phrase called undue influence. He said though the minister may not be involved in the tender process, it may create a negative perception of the government. Isham said if the government is seen as practicing cronyism and nepotism, people would be skeptical about paying taxes as the money would be seen as going into the pockets of those connected to the administration. He said even investors will flee, and that is why the government must be seen as whiter than white. He said this is especially so when the present leaders are the ones who promised to eradicate cronyism, nepotism and corruption. Isham added that it will look like they changed after attaining power, or perhaps they were like that from the beginning but lied their way to power. Isham was referring to Asia Mobiliti being awarded a contract by the Selangor government. Questions were raised because the company's CEO is Ramachandran Muniandi, the husband of Youth and Sports Minister Henayo. Last Friday, Selangor State Executive Councillor Ng Zihan said two companies, which included Asia Mobiliti, were selected for a demand-responsive transit project and were chosen after a thorough process.